God. He is
on his father. I know. They act like I ain't alive. What's the point of sitting here waiting for me to die? In this last 6 months, I ain't seen one cry. They find a chill gossip about who's having a baby. No flowers at bedside. Her mom's barely coming, ain't nothing changed, she lazy. Straight from the gossiper's lips, some hand pops to dent. He gallivanting around town with a lady nearly half of 57. I'm on the path to heaven, that's the reverend. Although I've ruined it, it's past the weapon. If I could move, I'd strangle myself. Slip both my wrists or mishandle my health. I'd prove I'm fatal if ever handed a cable. I'd wrap around my neck, focused on that last breath. I'm looking through windows I used to call eyes at these cats, and I finally see through their disguise. I'm lying in a coma, surrounded by lions and a cobra, waiting for the moment that it's over. Yeah, I'm sleeping, not sleeping, and I can hear every last word y'all speaking. I'm lying in a coma, surrounded by lions and a cobra, waiting for the moment that it's over. Yeah, I'm sleeping, not sleeping, and I can hear every last word y'all speaking. Brother, sister fighting bout who gets my TV, access to my little loot and CDs. CDs is reasons why I picked the raise up. I tried to free me, going through hell to get to heaven at high speeds. Other senses heightened, so the crackle of dry leaves is heard out the window as the car skirts the curb. As random as it is, it sounds familiar. Plus the arguing, my damn familiar. Shit, we still corrupt. Is it possible that one of us passing can't fix us up? The fuck I expect, this is us. Ain't nothing ever changing. Neglect is his conception. Every day was filled with painting. The nights was filled with raining, cause moms would stay complaining. And pops were disrespected with Rebecca and Lorraine's friend. I never had a homie, and love hit me one time only. Those were the days the rays of sunshine dawned me. Not too long ago though, holding each other's lips, touching every photo. A sad excuse for a man I was such a punk ass when she chose to hand my love to another man, my cousin, he accepted. I chose to put my hands on drugs. What's really fucking disgusting is how this bitch left her husband for his cousin and tried to claim that it was nothing, she was fronting. How she gonna tell me I was bugging? I'm lying in a coma, surrounded by lions and a cobra, waiting for the moment that it's over. Yeah, I'm sleeping, not sleeping, and I can hear every last word y'all speaking. I'm lying in a coma, surrounded by lions and a cobra, waiting for the moment that it's over. Yeah, I'm sleeping, not sleeping, and I can hear every last word y'all speaking. She was pregnant when she left with twins that she told me wasn't mine, they was his. Then the night I truly found what it is, she told me they was mine, but she lied so they lived. A better life, I was an unfit parent. She claimed it was a fact that was utterly apparent. Now I'm fucking understanding, but there's no understanding. My children raised by another man and I panicked. Started scanning over my life and learned it wasn't worth it to continue to fight. My family sucks, job situation is wrecked. And since the horrible had happened from the opposite sex, I chose to end it. And now I choose to end it. So now I'm lying in this coma, surrounded by lions and a cobra. The light is saying fight it like a soldier, but I'm so close to freedom that I've conceded that it's over.